Good afternoon, everybody. Actually, I don't know how to express thanks to Dr. Mishra and Dr. Chauhan. I've been working as senior consultant in Indraprastha Apollo Hospital, Delhi since December 1995. To tell you the truth, that I've been doing laparoscopy, but I was always the cameraman. You know, I never holded anything in my hand as a surgeon. Like, I was a cameraman. And I always used to get bored, you know. Always lonely, I used to feel, why I am here, why I did not do open, you know. I always used to feel ignored in the OT. And, you know, I was always scared, you know, how to stay, you know, which instrument. Like, you know, I used to be a mump in OT, I will tell you the truth. And one of my registrars, she came to attend this course last month, and the other day we were in the, you know, labor OT and waiting for a patient to deliver. We are asking her to bear down, and I just asked her, you went for this course, so how was this course? Few of my other colleagues have also come and attended, but nobody told me anything. But this girl, you know, she knows me in and out, and she knows, like, you know, I'm an inhibited person. I will not say what I don't know, and I keep quiet. So she told me, ma'am, you just listen to me, you just go for this course. Don't ask any question to me. You just go. So within 2-3 days, I made up my mind. I took leave from my work, and I just reached here. And after meeting sir, Dr. Chauhan, Dr. Mishra, and after going through this training, you know, the day I dissected, first day, Dr. Mishra asked me, how do you feel? And to tell you the truth, in India, you know, when we respect our teacher, we always say, so my sentence was, sir, I want to touch your feet. I don't know whether you people will understand or not what it is. Yes. Because, see, nobody teaches. This is the problem in our system. Because I'm already in this kind of, you know, corporate medicine. And we have so much of competition. I've been assisting laparoscopy for these many years. But now I know what laparoscopy is. And I now feel that after Dr. Mishra has enlightened me so nicely, I was a good biologist and a good mathematician also. I got 10% marks in 10th. So I can't say that I was not doing it because I was not a mathematician. But I think basically it's the correlation, the biomedical engineering and the word ergonomics. Now I understand what it is. And, you know, to tell you the truth, these 15 days, even if I go home, I'm eating, I'm thinking about laparoscopy, I'm sleeping, I'm dreaming about laparoscopy. I'm not anything, I'm telling you the truth. That I thought, what's wrong with me, you know? My dreams are also laparoscopy these days, you know? So, I think that's the best I can say.